Hi guys, so the product today I'll be reviewing is this. It's the Hypercurl Mascara from the brand Maybelline New York. So let's get started with the review. Talking about the packaging of the product, so it comes in a very attractive colored tube bottle which is of plastic, and it's small, so yeah, easy to carry, no issue with that. Features, it has got a broad stick which is thick, so I like, is a good thing, just because broad stick takes out a good amount of mascara from the bottle. And also the design of the stick is a bit curved type. This is mainly made to make your lashes a bit curly. Consistency is really good in this product and it doesn't make my lashes sticky types. Toughness never, and also no clumsiness comes out, which is a good thing. I go with 2 to 3 coats only with my lashes, but if you all want a dramatic type of eye, you all can go with more than 2 to 3 coats also. It will work with you all. The volume of the product is 9.1 ml, which is quite good volume, and the formula is smudge proof and it's waterproof also. It really gives a good volume to my lashes and also make my lashes look a bit longer, which is a good thing. And now the price of the product, it is of 335 rupees, but it's on sale right now on Nykaa. If you all go, then you will get it on 30% off, which is of 268 rupees, which is a very good price. And it lasts long till one day or more than that. So in all, it's a very good product. If you all are thinking to buy this product, I would highly suggest you this product. It's a very good yes from my side. That's all for the review. Thank you.